Hey guys, ABU Games in Boise and the rest of the world. I'm Dane Jensen here with ABU Games, here with the beautiful Ashlen Rose, a MTG cosplayer. Today she's cosplaying Admiral Beckett Brass. Looks amazing. When did you actually start cosplaying?
I started cosplaying probably about 4 or 5 years ago now. It was actually at an anime convention.
Awesome.
I started in anime and then slowly made it over into magic.
Okay. So 4 or 5 years ago, that brings us back to like Theros and things like that. What do you remember the first character you ever cosplayed as for MTG?
For MTG, I do. My first character, surprisingly for MTG, was actually a gender-bent Soren.
A gender-bent Soren. That's awesome.
I just saw this like anime version that an artist had made.
Oh, cool.
I loved it and wanted to make it. So that was my first endeavor into magic.
Oh, that's awesome. So, you've been cosplaying for 4 to 5 years. You go to all of these events, basically.
I've seen you
in Vegas, I've seen you all over the United States and stuff. Have you been able to go abroad at all?
Yes, I was actually at GP Singapore last month.
Oh, awesome. So. Okay, cool. And I think that was one of the Magic 25 we went to.
Yes.
That was one of the big events.
Yes.
Cool. Yeah. 25 years of magic, this has been amazing. What made you kind of want to start cosplaying and put yourself on a kind of different level or different spotlight than what a normal, like, pro player would do?
I mean, I just fell in love with cosplay when I went to that event. I saw that people were, you know, they made these costumes in, like, non-traditional ways, and that really excited me and fascinated me. I thought it was really cool how people would take things like duct tape or, like, you know, a children's lamp to actually create this really cool shoulder piece.
Oh, that's cool. It's always interesting to me how cosplayers create their outfits and costumes. Now, do you have someone help you, or do you create all of your own?
It's a mix. It's definitely a mix. It depends on like how long I have for an event, or maybe like I really want to get it done in time for like this special anime convention.
Oh, cool.
So yeah, sometimes you buy pieces and alter them. You can commission pieces from other cosplayers.
That's cool.
I've had help with some of my outfits sometimes. I'm like, I need help, please.
Nice. So you have a pretty large following social media-wise, and how has that kind of affected you and your life? You're kind of a mini celebrity here in the MTG world, at least, and things like that. We love seeing you at events. We love seeing which cosplay you're going to do and things like that. How has that affected your like day-to-day, though?
Honestly, it really hasn't affected it much. I'm extremely humbled by the community. Like,
awesome.
I'm still in disbelief. Like, I love coming and playing Magic and having fun.
Yeah.
Day-to-day, like, I get to see the world, like, and I never would have thought I'd get to experience that. Like, I've got to go to Singapore, Japan, and it's been incredible.
That's awesome. Well, for everyone at home and coming to events, once again, this is Miss Ashlen Rose, and she's an amazing cosplayer, and we hope to see a lot more of you. Thanks so much, guys.
Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you
so much.